Marcus Sakey. I'm a crime novelist. Cities are more than brick and concrete. They're made of stories. And the best stories are usually about the worst people.